first Christmas with Lamai was really good experience. So we put the decorations up, you know, we put Christmas music on, we put the tree up. It was really, really fun. You know, we just did activities like we always do, and it was just such a lovely feeling. You know, that all of us were coming together, we were all, you know, really happy, we're excited about Christmas, we're all doing like stuff together. It was such a nice feeling, you know, they always try their best to like, make us happy, and they care about our well-being, and they know how important, you know, it is for us to feel like we're at home.
Going into Flamai Refuge was the best thing I ever did. The support there is absolutely incredible. And they'd just sit and listen. If you need to cry, you can cry. If you need to vent, you can vent. They'd teach you other ways to cope. Painting, writing poetry. I've also started doing mindfulness colouring. Yeah, without the support, I'd be dead. 100% I'd be dead. You can get in touch with Flamai without having anybody know. They can put a safety plan together, so it's not just packing your bags and leaving. They'll work with you to help to get you out.
Without Flamai, I think I would have been kicked out. I would never have learned how to clean the flat. I would never have learned how to budget. I'd be in a hell of a lot of debt, and I would have given up. I wouldn't have been able to keep the place, and I wouldn't have any furniture. I wouldn't know where to go, what to do. There are some times where I don't even want to think about what would have happened if I hadn't had the support full stop.
I genuinely felt welcome. I felt like they wanted me to be there. They made me feel as if I can start something new, that it's a new chapter in my life. They are always so supportive about everything. They always will help you, whatever you need. I see the future's definitely looking much better than what it used to a year ago.